Hi, it's Marie-Pierre. In the last video of our first tutorial series, I will show you cortical.io's expression API. This is a truly amazing feature that enables Boolean operations with meaning. And the cool thing is, it's very intuitive and usable by anyone. My colleague Pablo is here with me and will give us more explanations on it. Hi, Pablo.
Hi, Marie-Pierre. The idea behind the expressions engine is that you can operate directly with the meaning of the words or even texts, without any extra effort. You can use all operations without any knowledge of NLP or mathematics or statistical approaches.
Sounds good. Before we begin, you should know that the operation engine refines the operations on term as shown in our previous video. So we recommend to watch the tutorial number 3 before going on with this one. Let's go to our interactive demo at api.cortical.io and select expression. Pablo, what do we actually mean with expression?
What we mean with expression is any combination of terms or texts or even already calculated fingerprints using operators like AND or XOR and SUP. Mm-hmm. So this allows to refine the results by combining the meanings.
Okay. Let's have a look at an example using the similar terms function.
Yeah, this basically works in the same manner as the similar term function for terms, but you can combine different terms or texts using operators.
Okay, so there is an example in the API which I will now change to the terms smartphone and Apple. And I want to see the impact of using the operator AND. Mm-hmm. So basically, we will retrieve a list of similar terms for smartphone and Apple.
Yeah. The results, as you can see, Marker, are rather Apple centered. So we can see iPod or iPhone, iPad, Macintosh.
Right. Now, how does the list change if I change the operator to OR?
Now the similar terms should be related to smartphones in general and not only to Apple smartphones.
Yeah, right. So there are much less terms related to Apple indeed. So let's give it a last try with the operator sub, which means we will retrieve a list of similar terms for smartphone sub Apple.
Yep. Now it shouldn't contain any Apple related term, mm-hmm. because what we are doing is remove the Apple meaning of the word smartphone.
True. Okay.
And here the important point for expression is that it doesn't matter how complex is the input expression, if it has any meaning, the retina will represent it.
Okay. Now, before we finish, let's have a look at the bulk functions. How can we use them?
Yeah. The bulk operations are doing the same as the renal ones, but they allow the user to introduce a list of expressions. If a user knows he needs to compute 100 expressions, he can send all of them with one call, which reduces the network overhead.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. Thank you, Pablo. So you see, cortical.io's expression engine is very powerful and really can add language intelligence to your application. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to get informed of our next videos. Thanks for watching.